what has Mother Earth given us? Sustenance, most of all. A place to live. A place to make it habitable for human beings. But what have we given back to it? We have given back nothing but anger to Mother Earth. We have destroyed her, we have pillaged her, we have taken her resources, and we have not cared for future generations while we are doing all of it. After giving all of this back to Mother Earth, what more can we give back? There is nothing that we can do to make Mother Earth as it was before. The only thing we can do is to make sure that the next generation of human beings don't find it insufferable to live on Mother Earth anymore. Imagine a situation where your grandkids are wearing oxygen masks to school. Imagine a situation, as Toastmaster Anike described, they have to purchase air, they have to purchase clean water. They have every single resource that is available to us for free right now is being purchased at exorbitant costs. The transmogrification of Earth is not a matter to be trifled with. It is not our place to mess about with the natural balance. It is our place as responsible organics to make sure that Mother Earth remains as it is, and we are the ones who adapt to it, not the other way around. Mother Earth shouldn't have to adapt to our way of life. Imagine a situation where the whole planet is barren. How many of you have seen the movie Mad Max? Anyone? In short, it is a movie where water has run out, and humans are evolving into half lives. Our lives have been decreased to 50%. We don't even live up to 20 or 30 years anymore. And water is a luxury that only the most rich of us can afford. This is the future of Mother Earth. It is high time, if you don't know what you can give back to Mother Earth, at least don't give back what others have given.